Hello viewers, welcome to Future Gen Canada. Canada में आजकल election का season चल रहा है और September 20th को federal election हो रहे हैं. Although 2019 में last election हुआ था 2 साल पहले और Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau ने due to some political reasons he called a snap election again. और अब ये race जो है ये बहुत tight चल रही है between Conservative Party and Liberal Party, which is Justin Trudeau's party, and the third is NDP, Jagmeet Singh. So, Liberal ke targets ke baare mein hum jante hain ke inke immigration ke kya targets hain, and they will keep continue if they will come into power. But Conservative Party agar elect ho jati hai, to ye targets change bhi ho sakte. So, Canadian immigration ke liye ye elections bahut important hain. So, finger crossed and stay tuned.